So ladies and gentlemen, what we got here? We got an excellent bike or a terrible bike. Who knows? We will see in time. So this is a very old Ducati Multistrada DS1000, the first one, 2003, 2004, and I think in 2005. But let's say that all this design Multistrada, it's almost the same, depends from few details in the engine. So what about this bike? I have it for many years and I can speak for it for many, many, many hours, but I try to do it in 5 or 10 minutes. What equip we got in this bike? This bike is full equipped and more than full equipped. I have put many things more than the Ducati gives, but let's say what is the standard. About the 1000 DS is standard the dry clutch. Kavla leme, kavla, 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 kavla. So we have these mirrors that they are terrible. You cannot see nothing. They are shaking, and also you cannot put it in a right condition because it's like car. You are moving the mirror inside, so forget it. What we got? We got place, a lot of space down of the seat here that is open with a key from here, and also a simple locker for the helmets. We got here place for the papers and few tools, enough space. We got this here to control the suspension. We got for the suspension front also a screw. We got a nice clocks. We got carbon fiber cover here, is not original. A carbon fiber here, it's original but it's an extra. Carbon fiber fender front, it's original but it's an extra. Carbon fiber fender back, I think that it's not original, but anyway, it's extra. What else we got? Everything, it's in it's rich, it's very rich. Okay, I don't think that I forget something. Ah, the windscreen normally in this model is little bit, is going a little bit more up. I can put the shorter one that is more sport. So that's it. Clocks, too many things, you see. We know that it's a Ducati 1000. This is the temperature, this is a fuel counter, this is a daily counter. We got bliblika, we got here how many kilometers I need to for a fuels, daily kilometer counter, kilometer liters per kilometer, many information, especially for the gas, that they are not so good because nothing is functionable with a gas meter in this bike. Anyway, it's very rich. Also at the night time, it's very beautiful. This is green, this is white, and the pin, it's a blue. And maybe we'll be lucky and it's going to start also. Yes! Lovely, lovely. Yes! Position of riding, amazing, amazing. I love the position of riding. I feel comfortable, and the second rider, it feels also comfortable because everything is royal, everything is nice. I have nice angles everywhere, here, here, here. I'm very well protected by the windscreen. As I told you before, the mirrors, it's better to throw them away and put something normally. This is not a mirror, this is something to for the kids to play, something like that. So, the Doberman is going to eat me. Gav, 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 gav. So, anyway, everything, it's very, 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 very comfortable. I have a good lights, and the horse, it's excellent. And now, you will see the bug rider, not with me, but with a surprise today. Peepees, come! Steppers by metal for both of the riders, not so comfortable because you need some elastic to be saved by the... Anyway, peepees, your gear now is a little bit sick, it did come, and peepees will come. You see, even for me and peepees the bike is enough. Peepees, you feel comfortable?
Like a king,
okay, so that's it. Engine, Paleolithic, Ducati, original, desmodromic, 4-stroke engine. L, 90 degrees. Air cool with a small fridge of oil front in the mask. Dry clutch, amazing, I love it. I want to hear it. I want a double sound of it. I want a triple sound of it. I want everything to sound like a dry glass in my ears. I love it. I love it. Performance. Starting from 90 horsepower and is possible to many versions to going to 110. Mine has got a little bit more because I have pressed it a little bit, but doesn't matter. Let's say that all these bikes are around 100 HP. Are 100 HP enough? Yes, it's excellent. And if you can take more, take it. It's not bad. The frame can handle much, much, much more than horses than this. The power is coming everywhere, but mostly highly. And this bike, it's fast enough and good enough for wheelings, playing and things like this. Lovely engine, lovely engine. I have changed my brakes to golden, but this is not a big difference because and the black of Brembo, they got the same almost size with these brakes. The point is that my brakes are not so good as I was waiting from a Ducati. Are good, but not as good. Maybe the fork, I don't know. The fork anyway in the street, it's excellent. The back suspension is excellent and the frame, it's amazing. Amazing. It's the best frame that I have ever ride in a Ducati. Maybe in the tail is doing something like this, as it's going like this, is turning something like this and make probably the frame little bit more standard. The problem in the cornerings is that sometimes the stand and all these brakes and etc. they are touching the ground before the end of the frame. So let's say that this is negative because this is not a on-off bike, this is not a tourist bike, this is a sport tour bike made, as the engineer of Ducati says, for track days in a different position of riding. Quality, what about quality? This bike, it's something like, I don't know, 15 years old. I have it for many years, never had a damage. The engine is excellent, it's too trustful, always trustful the engine, it's too simple anyway the engine, but I treat to the bike normally, as a common bike. I wash it like this with a lot of water, I leave it outside in the rain, I do everything that I'm doing in all the others of my bikes, but we have problems. The paint is not good. If I put some alcohol and do it like this, few of the paint is going to stay to the alcohol. To the, yes, here. Those two screws are flying away and you lose the fairing, so I have put a strap on here. Not this one with a, you know, normal strap on, you know. Zip, 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 zip. So, and I keep it here. The mirrors, the fairing here is got two screws from here and two screws from here. Also from the shaking is broken and I can fix it from both of the sides. The stand is the worst stand that I have ever seen in my life in a motorcycle. It has already broken twice. And you don't feel comfortable then you see the bike on the stand. You are afraid. Let's say, what else? Okay. The plastics are fit very good. This is of course a locker, doesn't matter that it moves, you see. Everything is fine. The color here is already starting to get a little bit pink. What else? I think that except the engine, all the others, the amazing electric system. The clocks are functional, of course, but they are crazy. Doesn't matter if your tank is full or empty, they will show you whatever they like. Whatever they like. And if you are washing the bike for 2 days, something from the electric system is not functional anymore. Possible sometimes to to having always the light back open. Possible, for example, to lose the lights from the clocks. Something happens always if you are washing the bike for the next 2 days. After, everything in comes to normal condition easily. So, except the engine, this bike, sorry from the reference of Ducati, I'm also a friend of Ducati, except the engine, nothing else is good made in this bike. Excellent single arm, excellent, very good, very strong and beautiful. Terrible side stand, terrible, terrible. You see, even now it's moving. It's screwed on the carter of the engine. Amazing things, amazing things. Now at least I know that I have to screw it a little bit. Happens every 10-15 days. Anyway, that's it. Ducati Multistrada 1000, is it a good bike? It's not possible for me to consider as a good bike a bike with this quality. I don't like the quality of this bike. It's not a good made bike. Of course, by the other hand, there is too many positive things. For example, we have a good engine, we have a good frame, we have brakes, we have everything we like, and of course we have an excellent position of riding, easy for two and also ready for attack. A warhorse. Of course, the next question is why I have this bike if I don't consider it as a good bike? And the answer in there, it's simple. I like it. I like it. I like every time I see it. I love it. Because Pierre Terblanche have made on it a special job, and you will see that in a few decades, because this designer, this bike is going to be a collector's number one choice. So, this is me and your gear for KOKKINA FEGARIA. Rock Radio Show, thanks for watching! If you will ask me if it's a good bike for somebody, I will say no. This bike is good only for the fanatic fans of the Ducati. I love the day that I bought it. I saw it and I love it and I bought it. Then every day I'm going up from my bed and I see this bike, I am in love. Every time that I am sitting and drinking my coffee and the bike is opposite, I like it. Every time I see this bike, I love it. Every single time after so many years, I want to see it. To see it. I love her. I love her. I love her. It's beautiful. It takes me more than 1 year to accept this mask because it's a little bit strange, but now that I have accepted and I consider all the bike a piece of beauty. That's why I have this bike.